Welcome to Other Levels. In today's video, we'll continue our journey in building the sales performance and growth analysis dashboard using Microsoft Excel. If you haven't already, make sure to visit our website other-levels.com, where you can download the templates and datasets used in this tutorial. Let's get started. Let's begin with the orders by product pie chart. Start by inserting a circle shape on top of the pie chart to enhance its design. Change the chart fill color to white. Then change SIR color to match the dark gray background. Next, add the data labels. Adjust the font size and set the text color to white. From the chart format menu, include the category name and percentage. The orders and percentage values will be updated to a highlighted color, while the product names remain in white. Now, insert a thin line shape in the middle of the circle. Above this line, display the total number of orders, which is 804. Below the line, add the chart title, total number of orders. Align all shapes and text boxes to the center. Then group them together for easier future adjustments. Moving on to the top 5 customers section, align all text boxes and adjust the font size, ensuring equal spacing between them. Grouping these text boxes will make it easier to modify the font size and colors later. To enhance this section, insert a round same side, corner rectangle shape as a background. And apply a subtle shadow effect for a more professional look. Duplicate this shape. Change its color, and slightly adjust its rotation to create a contrast. This background will highlight the total number of customers, which is 200. Now, let's move on to the total sales per product analysis. Display the category names to this column chart clearly while reducing the font size of the product names to 12 for better readability. The font color will be changed to light gray to maintain a clean and modern design. That's it for this part of the tutorial. Keep following along as we continue building this interactive sales dashboard in Excel. If you found this tutorial helpful, like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you never miss our next video. Please be advised that the upcoming video tutorial and the final dashboard will be exclusively available to channel members. Therefore, we encourage you to join our membership and take advantage of the comprehensive video tutorial covering all alarm templates. See you in the next lesson.